So you mention your full name. You mention your name.
My name is Idris Hussein Amaiti.
Mm-hmm. You mention your class, your school.
I'm attending Tamale Senior High School.
Mm-hmm. Your course?
I'm offering general arts as a program.
Okay.
And my electives are government, literature, Islamic, and Dagbani.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, so you can start now. When you were in class 3?
Yes.
Okay.
They tried, but you wait.
Okay.
My parents, they tried to tell me to chill, but I finished it. No, I was not punished.
Okay.
The way I write, I can also
turn
it
in on my phone.
Okay. And the way I try, it's pretty
changed.
Yes.
Okay.
No.
You start from the bottom to the up, eh? Start now. man is, the man is what? Good, eh? Okay. It starts. That's interesting.
Oh, clap for you.
That's what? I'm what?
A girl with vision.
2, 1, and.
So, Maltiti, how do you feel when people look at you writing this way?
Sometimes. I don't want to write in that in any sort of people. But I feel okay when I'm writing. The midst of my
colleagues. Okay.
So, are you neglected when people see you writing like this?
No, not much.